Hi guys, once again welcome back all of you on Ashoka English Study, and today I am gonna discuss the All for Love play 1677 written by John Dryden. So John Dryden, he was born 1631 in 1700. So it's heroic drama or tragedy. It's written in blank verse. And John Dryden was appointed England's first poet laureate in 1668. And okay, so he was born at Aldwinkle, United Kingdom, and got the education University of Cambridge and Westminster School, Trinity. So Pause Elizabeth Howard, so the children I talk about her children, Sir Erasmus Henry Dryden, fifth Baronet Charles Dryden, and I will talk about occupation, poet, literary critics, playwright means dramatist and translator. So next we all discussed here. John Dryden was a English poet, literary critic, playwright who was appointed England's first poet laureate in 1668. He is seen as dominating the literary life of Restoration England to such a point that the period came to be known in literary circle as the Age of Dryden. So next, now we all shall discuss All for Love by John Dryden. It's a play and setting in Rome and Egypt. Now we talk about the characters. Antony, a Roman political leader, means king in Rome. And Cleopatra, a queen of Egypt, most beautiful lady in the world. That means Antonius' lover. So Ventidius, Antonius' close friend and old friend, a general army in Rome. So next, Dolabella, another Antonius' close friend. Alexei, he is you can say he and she, eunuch, and Cleopatra's servant, one of her closest advisor, Octavius, Antonius' rival means against, for power in Rome. So Octavia's sister, Antonius' wife. So Charmian, one of the Cleopatra's maids, and Serpian, one of the priest of temple in Isis. All for Love begins with John Dryden's dedication of the play to a aristocratic patron, Thomas Osborne. He praises Osborne for his loyalty to Crown during the English Civil War. This phrase leads Dryden to a lower consideration of a merit of the English constitutional monarchy, which he sells the best for the government in the world. Dryden thinks that all attempts at the reform are dangerous, and since any rebellion strike at the root of power, so which is obedience. Dryden then writes a preface about the प्ले इटसेल्फ. सो द स्टोरी ऑफ एंटोनी एंड क्लियोपेट्रा हैज़ बीन ऑफन टोल्ड मोस्ट फेमसली बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. मोस्ट राइडन हैज़ मेड सम चेंजेस एंड फॉर इंस्टेंस ही हैज़ इन्वर्टेड न्यू कैरेक्टर्स एंड स्क्रिप्टेड ए फिक्शनल मीटिंग बिटवीन द क्लियोपेट्रा एंड ऑक्टेविया एंटोनियस रोमन वाइफ. ही एक्सप्लेन दैट एंटोनियो एंड क्लियोपेट्रा आर अपीलिंग प्रोटैगनिस्ट बिकॉज दे आर नीदर होली गुड नॉर इविल. द प्ले ऑल फॉर लव बिगिंस विथ टू प्रीस्ट ऑफ द टेम्पल एरिस एंड सरपियन एंड माइरिस ऑब्जर्व दैट देयर हैव बीन सेवरल फ्राइटेनिंग ओमेंस इन इजिप्ट रिसेंटली. फॉर इंस्टेंस द वाटर ऑफ नील रिवर ओवरफ्लोड एंड लेफ्ट बिहाइंड द मॉन्स्टर सी क्रिएचर्स. दे एक्सप्रेस देयर फियर्स फॉर द फ्यूचर ऑफ देयर किंगडम. Since the Antony and Cleopatra have recently and disastrously lost the battle of Antenium to Antonius' rival for the power in Rome, Octavius, Antonio has now sucked himself away. Hoping to care himself for his love for Cleopatra. So his old general Octavius arrived to try to bring some rope, and he tells Antony that he has an army in lower Syria that is loyal to Antonio's cause. However, the army will only right for Antony if he comes to them, and they do not want to fight for Cleopatra in Egypt. In order to claim his army, then Antony will have to leave her. Cleopatra is in despair. Despair when So she hears that Antony plans to leave her. She sent her eunuch, so Alexis, who gave Antony a ruby bracelet in the shape of bleeding hearts. Alexius petitions Antony to go see Cleopatra on the last time so that she can fasten the bracelet on his wrist, although Ventidius warms against this. When the Cleopatra appears for her audience with Antony, and she swoons and protests pathetically that she only wants to die. At this, Antonio proclaims that will never abandon the woman who loves him, even if it cost him his life. Several other visitors came to the Egyptian court. Antonio's old friend Dolabella, who is in love with Cleopatra, and Antonio's wife Octavia. Octavia has also brought their two daughters, Agrippina or Antonia. Octavia tells Antonio that she is still loyal to him as a wife despite his abandonment of her. Ventidius and Dolabella urge Antonio to abandon Cleopatra and take back Octavia. Octavia tells her daughters to go to their father, and at their embrace, Antony is so moved that he tells Octavia he will leave Cleopatra. Cleopatra again despairs at this news. She encounters Octavia in the palace, and the two women exchange insults. Octavia accuses Cleopatra of stealing Antonio's wife and children, power and political standing. Cleopatra says that she has suffered from more because Octavia has the name of wives to protect her, whereas Cleopatra has lost her crown and reputation for Antony. Meanwhile, Antonio asks Dolabella to break the news of his departure to Cleopatra. When Dolabella arrives, Alexis urges Cleopatra and to use Dolabella's feelings for her to make Antonio jealous. Cleopatra begins flirting with Dolabella, ultimately Cleopatra is unable to go through with it and confesses that she still loves Antony. Dolabella admires her loyalty and constancy, but it is so too late. Ventidius and Octavia observe Dolabella kissing Cleopatra's hand and plan to tell Antonio, hoping that this will drive a wedge between the lovers for good. Ventidius and Octavia bring the news of Cleopatra's infidelity to Antonio. So this backfires, since Antony becomes frantic with rage and distress. Coming to the realization that Antonio still loves Cleopatra and will never love her, Octavia leaves the place and returns to Octavia's camp. Meanwhile, Antonio rages at the Dolabella and vanishes him from the Egypt. He vanishes Cleopatra as well, who begs his forgiveness and leaves the proclaiming that she still loves him. Antonio weeps as they part, but orders that they never see each other again. So the battle will Octavius continues to go disastrously for the Egyptian, as Antony watches from the roof of place. An Egyptian navy surrenders without a fight and joins the Rome forces. So Antony becomes convinced that the Cleopatra has betrayed him to Octavius. Alexis comes up with another plot. So recommending that Cleopatra hide in her monument, which she does. Alexis tells Antonio that Cleopatra was so distraught at his suspicions of her that she killed herself at this news. At all the fight does out of Antony. So he explains that all he wants now is to die. Since the Cleopatra was the jewel that made his wife worth living, all his conquest, glory and honors were merely the ransom he used to buy her love. So now Antonio says, is the time to give up her power, strangle with Octavius and let her the world. Now whom to obey? Ventidius accepts Antonio's desire to die and expresses his wish to go with him, since his own life. Ventidius accepts Antonio's desire to die and expresses his wish to go with him, since his own life is not worth living. So without Antonio then asks Ventidius to kill him first. First, Ventidius stabs himself instead. Antonio then falls on his sword but misses his heart and begins to bleeding profusely. So meanwhile, discovering the Alexis deceptions, and Cleopatra rushes into the room and find him on the ground. As Antonio dies in her arms, and he makes her promises to join him soon in the afterlife. So Cleopatra dresses himself in her royal robes and seats herself on the throne beside the Antony. So her maids Eras and Charmian brings her a poisoned safe that fatally stings her. Cleopatra proclaims that she will die with Antonio as his wife, and in the bond that no Roman laws will be able to break. As she dies, she challenges Octavius to ever separate them now, and Eras and Serfian follows her example and also commit suicide. Serpion burst into the throne room. Commit suicide and Serpion burst into the throne room, leading Alexis in chains. When he sees the bodies, he remarks on how noble the hope that they will live a happier and free life in heaven than they found on the earth. Thank you. अगर पसंद आया तो लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें. थैंक यू.